Namaskar. On behalf of All India SP Employees Association and AIBA, may I wish you all a very happy and prosperous New Year. New Year, of course, brings new hopes, aspirations and resolves. Bearing challenges, we are marching on, watching the developments, trends and portents on the social, political, economic, banking and labour fronts. Time calls for higher vigilance and vibrancy. We are to be in the forefront for ensuring social harmony, statesmanship-oriented democratic discourses and dispensations. There should not be any diversionary practice from any part. It is economic well-being that is important. Inequality of income and wealth cannot be allowed to continue in this form. Decent jobs for all are the needs of the world. Essentials and needs for a decent living must be accessible for all. Sustaining banking sector's soundness and strength is our prime concern. Protecting the interests of the bank depositors, banks must lend proactively to the needy entrepreneurs, farmers and firms. There must not be any more situations for burgeoning of bad loans. In our bank SBI, the first time conducted massive employee engagement survey by name Abhivyakti, and the results of the survey reflected the hopes and aspirations of the workforce for a change in the work culture, HR and business policies. Work-life balance issues continue to be debated. The move to outsource clerical and officer jobs through some other agency, continuing focus on cross-selling, new financial technologies, depriving customers of counter services are worrisome. And we hope and wish that during this new year, our bank will overcome all the difficulties, both internal and external, and reach further heights in terms of socio-economic development, business and service. Upholding bank's vision, mission, value statements, and as a model employer. Comrades, future of work is a serious matter. Automation should not be anti-labor. It is high time a holistic view is taken by the policy makers. It is people, not profit, that is important. It is ease of living for the commoners that is important, not mere ease of doing business for the corporates. Comrades, we belong to a class-oriented, democratic, fighting, militant, modern, unifying trade union, AIBA. For us, the upcoming January 8th general strike is one more militant action for the nation and the people. The 2020 enable us all to channelize our collective will and energy for creating a better world of social harmony and economic progress. Once again, wishing you comrades a constructive, exciting New Year. Thank you.